What's up guys, PJ here, hope you're having a wonderful day. Today we're going to do a weekly recap on the ZOM stock. Before we talk about ZOM, be sure to subscribe, turn on notifications so you don't miss any videos, and let's jump right into it. Quickly, in the description there's a link to Webull. You can get 2 free stocks if you deposit $100. With those 2 free stocks you can get stocks like NIO, like Palantir, like Tesla. Those 2 stocks have a value of more than $1,850. You can have some great stocks, so tell me in the comments which one you get. In the description there's also a link to Patreon. You can get access to the Discord and to my 4 portfolios. The 4 portfolios you can see in real time when I buy and sell. And on the Discord we talk all day long about stocks. We try and find the stocks that will break out, that will double or triple soon. So all day long we talk about stocks there. It's really fun. So if you want to join, click the link in the description. If you take a look at the chart, ZOM is currently at $2.29 a share, up 9%. So a really great day on Friday. If you look 5 days ago, the stock is up 20%. So some nice growth, a beautiful short. If you look 1 month, the stock is only down 3%. So not the worst. And if you look at 6 months, the stock is up almost 2,000%. So some nice growth. And you can see that there was a first cup handle, a second cup handle, and now it's breaking out once again. So we can expect on March 30th, when they will release their Truforma, a new big spike coming, so this one can go easily to $3 to $4 in end of March, April. So have some great gains. If you take a look at Barshaw recommends to buy ZOM 88%, last week 80%, last month 100%. So they're still around 88-80%. So some great news for us investors. They still really recommend to buy it. They still believe in the stock. They see that they're leaders in their industry, that they have some big potential news coming in a couple of months with their product release, Truforma, on March 30th. So we can see some great spikes and some great gains in the stocks coming in the next couple of weeks. If you take a look on StockTwits, we have 126,000 people watching ZOM. So ZOM has a big demand, a lot of supporters, a lot of people watching, buying, and we can see that the price is up 9%, the sentiment is up 4.60%, so nice to see the sentiment up, and the message volume is down 4.21%, but I really like to see the sentiment up 4.60%, so people really like the stock, people believe in the stock, so great news. If you take a look at the demand for ZOM on Google Trends, we can see some big spikes last week. Every day there was a big spike, so people were looking every day at ZOM, and right now we can see that it's the weekend, so it's going down, but you can expect on Monday to see once again a big spike and do the same thing for the whole week, so people are still looking heavily at ZOM. If you take a look, if big investors invested recently in ZOM, you can see some big investors investing recently. We can see here, if you look at Vanguard on 1st of March, they bought 600,000 shares. We can see on 1st of March also Vanguard bought 6.7 million shares, so that's only 2 weeks ago, so some great news. To summarize everything that's going on with ZOM, we're going to take a look at an article from Investor Place here. Things are about to get interesting for Zomedica. I've been pretty bullish on Zomedica, even as ZOM stock price began a slow tumble over the last month. The veterinary diagnostic company is on the verge of its first major product launch. Earlier this year, the stock price jumped more than 200%. Now the stock is up over 700% year to date, but has since fallen from its 52-week high and could be considered a slight bargain today. Still priced at around $2 a share, ZOM stock has the potential to deliver massive growth. It all comes down to the nation's passion for its pets. Zomedica is a veterinary testing and pharmaceutical company with a much anticipated product, Truforma, coming out March 30th. Truforma is a diagnostic platform that can identify thyroid and adrenal issues in dogs and cats. Instead of shipping a blood test for a third-party lab, veterinarians and technicians can use the product to run the test themselves. So that's nice. That makes the diagnostic process quicker and cheaper. 2 factors that will definitely appeal to worried pet owners. That's what we lack, fast and cheap. That's pretty interesting. A lot of people like it when it's faster, when it's cheaper, and people want only things to go faster. So seeing that it can make the process quicker and faster is only great news for us. The device is also coming at the perfect time with our life changed drastically by the pandemic. The number of pet adoptions has skyrocketed during the pandemic, with people suddenly working or attending school from home. That's true. Without the ability to socialize, many people saw getting a new pet as a great solution to their companionship problem. That's also what we saw. We saw more people get dogs, more people get the cats. I got a dog. I now have 2 dogs. So even myself, I got a new dog. I have 2 cats, 2 dogs. So more and more people start getting new pets, dogs, cats. And I've seen that Zomedica is also planning on expanding to other animals, other farm animals. So that's also great news. Not only dogs and cats. It's amazing how Fido and Fluffy can make their ways into your heart. Devoted pet owners will do just about anything to keep their pets healthy and happy. And since a pet with abdominal distress can tell their owner exactly what's wrong, a quick, accurate diagnostic tool is becoming all the more important. That's perfect. According to Grand View Research, the market for pet diagnostic testing was about $2.1 billion in 2018. Analysts project the amount to grow by 8.4% per year to 2026. And on top of that, in 2019, Americans spent as much as $29.3 billion on veterinary bills. ZOM at a glance. Since Truforma is Zomedica's first product, it stands to reason that the company isn't turning a profit. It reported no revenues in 2020, but even so, its recent earnings report showed signs of promise. Zomedica earnings report revealed that it lost $16.9 million in 2019. 2019, in 2020, or 5% per share. That's an improvement from 2019 when the company lost $19.8 million or 90 cents per share. So great news. Additionally, the company spent $8 million on R&D compared to $10.3 in 2019. It also cut the general administrative salaries from $7 million to $6 million. Zomedica ended the year with $76.7 million in cash. The company only had $14.9 in 2019, so that's markedly improved position. ZOM stock was trading at just 35 cents at the beginning of the year, but shot up in January as the word began circulating about Zomedica's deal to market and sell its Truforma devices across the southern and eastern United States. And thanks to the power of viral video, ZOM stock got another boost in February when someone paid a documentary star to toot the company on a celebrity cameo video messaging platform. The stock jumped well over 200%. So bottom line, Zomedica slipped last month after the company took advantage of the run-up of its stock price to issue more shares. That brought in more than $170 million in cash, so perhaps it was worth the company. Despite the recent dips, ZOM stock is a name that's worth watching. For one, its Truforma product has a lot of potential. Plus, Zomedica's partnership to commercialize Truforma makes it more than likely that it will show revenues this year. If ZOM stock can show profits this year, shares will go even higher than a cameo can push them. That makes Zomedica an interesting bet as Truforma goes on sale at the end of the month. So that's what we're saying for the couple of weeks, past couple of videos, that now will be the perfect time to jump in ZOM, because once on March 30th, then more and more people will start jumping. I've also saw on the Reddit group that maybe people think about selling on March 30th when they release, because the price will reach maybe a high, then people will take in their profits. I've also seen in other articles that ZOM is working on the Z17 and Z20. So not only are they working on the Truforma that they plan on releasing, they will continue to work on other products, and those Z17 and Z20 will focus on cancer treatment. So an even bigger catalyst for ZOM. So we have some great news for the Truforma, but if now they can come with a cancer treatment for dogs, they will just revolutionize the whole market, and then we can expect the price to go to the moon. So in my opinion, this one is a great stock. They have some great potential for the future. They're a leader in their industry. They have some great cash, and it looks like they're planning on spending it right. They're planning on doing marketing for Truforma, so that's a great sign. They're planning on expanding, working on other products. So everything I'm seeing currently with ZOM is great news. I'm really excited, and I'm really bullish on the company. So I'm really excited on everything around ZOM right now. More and more people also start to talk about it on Wall Street Bets. I saw someone talked about it maybe yesterday on Wall Street Bets. So if Wall Street Bets jumps once again on Zomedica, then we can see some great spikes. If we have some 7 million people continue and push ZOM like they did with AMC and GME, we will expect some great gains in Zomedica. So I think that we'll expect some great gains in the next coming weeks in Zomedica. I'm really excited to see where Zomedica can go and where the stock price can go. Before I finish today's video, let's take a look at what our favorite investors are up to. We like to look at Cathie Wood and Ark Invest. We like to look at Larry Fink and BlackRock. We like to look at Jim Simons and Renaissance Technologies. Now let's take a look at what Chamath Palihapitiya is up to. We can read here, SPAC company Chamath Palihapitiya is planning a $1 billion listing of a climate company, according to reports. The billionaire investor's new vehicle won't be a SPAC, but it will aim to make several acquisitions. Chamath Palihapitiya is eyeing a $1 billion UK listing for a new company. The venture will focus on climate change and won't be a SPAC. Palihapitiya plans to make acquisitions and develop his own operations. Billionaire investor Chamath Palihapitiya is taking his earned for business to Britain. Palihapitiya, the CEO of Social Capital and a former Facebook executive, has spearheaded the boom in social purpose acquisition vehicles. He has used them to take Virgin Galactic, Open Door, Clover Health, Public, and had several more deals lined up. The new UK vehicle won't be structured as a SPAC, but it will seek to make several acquisitions, sources told Bloomberg. It will also work on internal solutions to environmental problems. Palihapitiya, who reportedly serve as CEO of the new company, has been shifting his gain towards environmental investments recently. In January, he invested in commercial EV manufacturer Proterra ahead of its merger with blank check firm Orclight Clean Transition Group, Transition Corp. He also sold his entire personal stake in Virgin Galactic for more than $200 million last week to help finance a large investment I'm making towards fighting climate change. So those are the news regarding Chamath Palihapitiya. We like to look also at what he invests in, but here it's another news related to something different, but still something to look out for. I like to follow the big investors, and I think that it's important to follow big investors so you can see what they invest in, you can see where their head is, where their focus is, and maybe that's where we also should focus for the future, because big investors know what's coming next. They are looking for big opportunities, they're spending all day researching for big opportunities, so it's nice to take a look at what big investors like, what they invest in, where their head is. If you want to follow in real time when I buy and sell, you can take a look at the Discord. There's a Patreon, you have access to my four portfolios, so you can see what I buy and sell. There's a link for the Patreon in the description. You will also have have access to the Discord, where we talk all day long about stocks. We talk about the best stocks to buy now. We're trying to find the stocks that will double, triple. We try to find stocks that will break out and make some great gains. So it's really fun there. In the description, there's also a link to Webull. You can get 2 free stocks if you deposit $100. With those 2 free stocks, you can get stocks like NIO, Palantir, Tesla. You can get 2 stocks with a value of more than $1,850. So some nice, great stocks. Remember that everything I said in this video is for entertainment purposes only. If you enjoy, you can leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.